cameras when you're waiting for the schools to come up. Swimmers keep their eyes open underneath water all the time, so they can see which way they're facing. Although it is very easy to get lost underneath the water and get confused, because obviously it is quite murky underneath. Good height there.